parts of the Pine legislation that you objected to? And then also, what would you say to people who would say that you let the Brooks families down and not moving the
legislation? Let's get this straight. I am for a tough law, a law that can be passed by the House and the Senate. My family, my father worked in the cemetery for many, many years. He served in World War II. He came home. He worked in the Catholic cemetery system from 1945 to 1983. My brothers, both of them, worked in cemeteries in the summertime. I know all about cemeteries. I go to a lot of funerals. I believe in reverence and dignity. I don't want any politician or anybody to say that I'm not committed to making sure that the atrocities that were committed at Burr Oaks aren't completely investigated and anyone who perpetrated those crimes brought to justice. I want to make sure in Illinois we have a system of regulation of cemeteries that is sound, that isn't haphazard, that is complete. I am an excellent person who's in charge of our Department of Professional Regulation. They already regulate funeral directors and embalmers. I think they should have the duty of regulating cemeteries to make sure they're not cheating the public or in any way defiling the bodies of those who are buried in the cemetery. And I firmly believe this. I want to work with any elected official on something that's sound. And we found today in this committee the members of the Senate want to look at this issue. We found yesterday that members of the House do not want to do this in a haphazard manner. I believe in this. And I don't think anyone wants to make it political is on the right track at all. I'm committed to this, and I know people out there in Illinois know that I'm going to always do the right thing for them, period.